Fire crews are working to determine what started a fire in Anderson County this afternoon. Fire crews say it happened at a house on Maple Drive around 1 o'clock. Crews say they got several people out of the house, but we don't know their conditions. Investigators are still on the scene working to find a cause.